Hello. Today, Sally and Tom are going to put on their school play. It's called My Hero. It's a special kind of play that was very popular in the 19th century. This kind of play is called a melodrama. In a melodrama, the characters are not very real. The actors speak and move in a very dramatic way. And each character usually has his own music in the background. Let's meet the characters in the play we're going to see today. Tom plays the part of the hero. He's young, brave, and strong. He's very, very good. He never does anything bad. Sally plays the part of the heroine. She's young, beautiful, and shy. She's very, very sweet and very, very kind. Mr. Rambler plays the part of the wicked villain. The villain is very, very bad. He never does anything good. The brave young hero and the wicked villain both fall in love with the sweet and beautiful heroine. The curtain will go up any minute now, so let's sit back and watch. The play takes place way back in the 19th century. The railroad was being built across the American continent. It was a time when many people were working on the railroad.
Hello, my name is Bartholomew. They call me Bart for short. I am the hero of the play. I'm a railroad worker. I've been working on this same railroad for over 5 years now. I've worked here ever since we came here. That was when my family made the big move to the West. Over there is Millicent. They call her Millie for short. She is the heroine of the play. Her father is the owner of the railroad. Why, he has owned this railroad since as far back as 1850. Can you keep a secret? I am in love with Millie. I have been in love with her since the first day I set eyes on her. But she doesn't know that. You see, I've never told Millie that I love her. Uh-oh, there's the town villain.
Aha! I am the town villain. Nobody has ever liked me. I'm a real bad one. I've been making trouble in this town for as long as I can remember, and I'm proud of it. Come here. I have a secret to tell you. I am in love. Yes, I am in love with the fair Millicent. How my heart aches for the beautiful Millicent. But her heart has turned to another. Bart's his name. But he shall never have her. I'll make certain of that. I'll think of a plan.
Excuse me, that's the whistle. I've got to start working. I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. I've been working on the railroad to pass the time away. Hark, the whistle has been blowing since the crack of dawn. Hark, the captain has been shouting, "Dine up, blow your horn."
The sun's been shining high above me since the early morn. The sun's been shining high above me since the crack of dawn. Hark, the workers have been singing all the livelong day. Hark, the workers have been singing to pass the time away.
That's Millie's voice. Why, I have been listening to her sing that same song ever since I came to work here. I've never heard anyone sing so sweetly.
That's the whistle. It's time to bring the workers their lunch. I've just finished making them their sandwiches. I've been preparing lunch for the workers every day for 5 years now. Bart, his name is, that I like very much. I've always liked him, but he doesn't know. I've never told him. I've always wanted to tell him, but you see, I've always been too shy. You must excuse me now. It's time to bring the workers their water.
flesh is. There is the fair Millicent. I have been watching lovely Millie day in and day out. I have seen her prepare lunch for those men, and I have heard her sing that same song all this month. But she has never looked at me. How I have longed for the beautiful Millicent. Bart shall never have her. Aha. I have a plan. I shall kidnap the beautiful Millicent. And I shall take her where she will never be found. She will be mine forever. Come, I shall go and talk to Millicent. Hello, Millicent.
My name is Millie.
Oh, yes, of course. Millie. And how have you been? Millie?
Fine, thank you.
Nice weather we've been having.
Oh?
It hasn't been too hot?
No.
It hasn't been too cold?
No.
Yes. It's been just wonderful. And tell me, what have you been doing, lovely Millie?
I've been making sandwiches for the workmen. And what have you been doing around here lately?
I have been waiting for you, my pretty one.
It is noon already. Where is Millie with the lunch? That's strange. She has never been late before.
Maybe something has happened to her. I must see if everything is all right. Millie! Millie! Where are you, Millie? That's strange. Why? She has already made the sandwiches. But why has she left them here? Something has happened to Millie. My Millie's in danger. Millie! Millie! Where are you, Millie?
Hero, rescue our heroine. Will Bart find Millie and save her? Where has the villain taken poor Millie?
It is dark. I have been searching for my Millie for hours, and there hasn't been one sign of her yet. Oh, what has happened to my dear, dear Millie?
The sun's been shining high above me since the crack of dawn. The sun's been shining high above me since the early morn. Hark, the workers have been singing all the livelong day. Hark, the workers have been
singing. Hark, what's this I hear? Is it? Can it be? Is it Millie? It is! It is Millie! Millie! I'm coming, Millie! Have no fear! Bart is here!
Oh, Bart! Bart! I'm here!
Oh, Millie! My poor, poor Millie!
Oh, Bart! Hurry, hurry, before that villain comes back! Oh, Bart! My hero!
Aha! What has been going on here? So you have tried to save the fair Millicent.
My name is Millie.
Set my Millie free or I'll fight you to the bitter end.
Never! I have been waiting for this for many months. Bartholomew, you shall never have her.
Help me! Help me! Oh!
Nothing.
You have saved my life, dear. You have rescued me.
I have saved your life, dear. I have rescued thee. I have never that my heart's been true. I have always been in love with you.
My hero.
Curses! Foiled again.
All's well that ends well. As in all melodramas, good has overcome evil. The brave hero has rescued the beautiful heroine, and we have come to the end of the school play. Goodbye.